and different snack which can be used for parties. Now let's start. The ingredients are carom seeds, black cumin, salt and 1 cup of maida. Now let us make a dough using water and oil. Salt, carom seeds and black cumin. Now mix it well. Dough is ready. Rest it for 15 minutes. And for filling I have taken 1 cup of boiled and smashed potatoes, green chilli, onion, ginger chopped, coriander chopped, garam masala, jeera powder, Kashmiri chilli and amchur powder and salt to taste. I have taken 1 spoon of rice flour for binding. If you don't have rice flour, you can add corn flour or bread crumbs. Our dough and filling is ready. I have made the filling in cylindrical shape like this. Let us make a dough. I am going to cut it with a zigzag cutter. Doesn't it look like Rapunzel's hair? We have to cut the strips like this. Now I am taking one strip and applying the maida paste. Now our creativity starts now. Take the cylinder. Ta-da! The design is done. We have to make it for all the cylinders. Fry it in a medium flame. Our party snacks is ready. Definitely your guests will love it.